Hello everybody, I've returned again. Climbing the dinosaur now.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur!
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Don't jump! Just climb down.
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
That was awesome. What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right.
A dinosaur book.
Oh, hello. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now. Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
No, I get it. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called them in this movie I saw.
Man, I wonder what movie that was. Velociraptors are actually small. They just...
Compsognathus. Whew. Big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Call them compies in a orc.
Did you see that in a movie too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. It wasn't as good.
Point machine. Went to the aquarium. A few months ago, I got one of them coins. The machine will have spit them out for some reason.
Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one. Triceratops means three-horned face.
Would not want to be on the business end of that horn. Triceratops. This is one I recognize.
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
It's an apex predator.
The most badass predator?
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Whew! Imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, When we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Velociraptor. Joel, this is the one you were talking about, the Velociraptor?
So small. Well, don't trust the movies, I guess.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kind of looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Catch it in the right light. Boom. Tommy.
Maybe. Hello.
Whoa, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleon.
I'm back. I was talking with me mom and I went and ate a honey bun. Because I was hungry. I
believe the birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Smoke face. Where is it, damn it? What? I've seen it.
Here we go.
Nice.
How I look.
Joel, look.
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur.
Hello.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah.
You can put them all in those things down there too, by the way.
I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Hey!
I see the appeal.
Told you.
Okay. I don't remember how to do it exactly, but you can put it on Joel. You can't put the hat on Joel. I've done it. I don't remember how to do it. I think it starts by you putting the hat on all of the dinosaurs first.
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother. Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool.
Spin me right round, baby, right round, baby, like a record, baby.
Joel, guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. It was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum, girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super fly?
What? Hmm. Whoa.
Tell me another fun fact.
Astronauts say the moon smells like gunpowder.
That is a fun fact. Well, wait, how would they...
they would take the moon samples back inside and smell them later, I guess.
Huh.
Okay, what's next?
You tell me.
Quiz me.
I don't know. Who was the first person in space?
Oh, it's easy. Yuri Gagarin.
Gagarin? Is that...
Gagarin? I don't know how you say it. I've only read it, so... Anyway, he flew to space on April 12th, 1961.
Russian cosmonaut.
Color me impressed. How many books have you read about this?
All of them.
Wow, Joel, isn't that incredible?
Why don't you tell me what you like about it?
I don't know. People in your time, they had it easy.
I guess relatively speaking, I'm sure.
I guess if you count politics as easy.
They didn't go to space, but they did it anyway. It's ballsy.
Ballsy. All right, kiddo. Now I get it.
My question still stands. What happened to the people in International Space Station?
Did you know that the heat shields of space shuttles are made of sand?
I did not. Thought it was some kind of thick rubber.
Nope. Sand. You're welcome.
Literally just spray sand on there.
Want another one?
Shoot.
Astronauts drink their own pee. It's filtered. But, you know.
Well, we gotta do what we gotta do, I guess.
Yeah, I guess that's a less fun fact.
It's a thirsty fact.
You know how many times we've been to the moon?
Twice.
Six times.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm gonna make it seven.
That was lunar stuff, I believe. I think. I don't think there's been six different times where people have gone to the moon. Or has there? I can't remember completely, to be honest. International Space Station. Oh, International Space Station is this one. What the hell is this one? Other bird.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Hang on. Here's the real one.
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no.
It's a model. run. But yeah, there's a way you can put the hat on him. It's a trophy for it, too. So,
so cool.
How does it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
It was stinky. Mercury space suit.
After you. Watch your head.
Whoa. imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. You're welcome, kiddo.
Ow, I kicked my tail.
Keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, shit, wrong toy stick. And then...
More museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
Yippee!
Never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice.
The baby's crying again, because of course it is.
Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
Yippee.
All right. Go. There.
Okay, bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around.
There are dinosaurs around. Uh-huh. Why is that? That's bulletproof. I don't like how I can. I don't like. I forgot. You have a gun, but you can't use it.
Stay strong, buddy.
Don't let him lick your butt too much. Eyes on.
This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here.
Stupid animals. Aw, shit. Damn. Oh, I just sneezed on fucking everything. Ew. Not like snot or anything. So it's not too bad. Uh-oh.
In here.
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Thank you.
Not Seattle, day two. Okay, well, that's enough of that for now. I will continue this later. Goodbye.